Happy Thanksgiving, awkward pocketeers, and diary watchers. There's probably not that many, but still, I wanted to say Happy Thanksgiving, and I want to do something different for this video. Instead of just you looking at my face, I wanted to show some pictures and videos, and these are my friends. And this Thanksgiving, I wanted to make sure that they know that I am thankful for them, because they make me laugh. They're all hilarious, and they're motivating, and they're loving and creative and unique and inspiring, and they show me different perspectives of the world, and it's really fun to go visit them, and it's fun to stay friends with people so you can know them in different parts of their lives, and you can compare and look back, and you can share stories and reminisce and be nostalgic together. And I just think that it's important that the people that you love know that you love them, and I'm thankful for them. My secrets are safe, and I'm alright on my own, but with them I'm much better. They're like diamonds, the diamonds are forever. They stand taller than giants, they outshine all the stars. They are the love above the love. They're my army of fortune, and they win every war. They are the love above the love.
Friend. Part of speech, noun. Definition, confidant, companion. Synonyms, acquaintance, ally, alter ego, associate, buddy, chum, classmate, cohort, colleague, companion, compatriot, comrade, crony, familiar, intimate, mate, pal, partner, playmate, roommate, schoolmate, sidekick, soulmate, well-wisher, friend.